So what is clear from this interview with Gareth Lewis is that balancing a full-time work life, a semi-professional rugby career, and a social life, it comes with its challenges. It's quite tough. And outside of wanting to test yourself and push yourself, and a genuine love for the game, of course, there isn't as much incentive as there ought to be, perhaps. However, talking to someone who isn't quite at that level yet, the desire to play at semi-professional level is there.